Hi, my name is Ichiro. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Ichiro. I am Tama-chan. Welcome to JSW.
Tama-chan, could you tell me about injection molding machine?
Okay. Injection molding machine is a machine which makes plastic products. One of the biggest feature of injection molding machine is making many same shape products in short time.
Recently, I heard about 3D printer. What is the difference between 3D printer and injection molding? Both can make plastic product, right?
Yes, both they are same in terms of making plastic product, but the process is different. 3D printer is a device to make 3D model by making material layer based on 3D CAD drawing data. 3D printer can make complex structured plastic product by 3D CAD drawing easily, so it is suitable for high mix low volume production. On the other hand, injection molding makes product by mold in faster cycle time, and it is suitable for mass production. Then, what kinds of product injection molding can make?
This pen is made by injection molding machine, isn't it?
Yes. By injection molding, you can make various kinds of plastic products such as parts for stationary, home appliance, automotive products and so on. The small parts is for electric product such as mobile phone. It is made by around 100 ton injection molding machine. So, what do you think are the large products that can be made with injection molding machine?
For example, car bumper?
Exactly. Car bumper, car door panel, plastic pallet, and so on. This machine is almost size of a house.
Wow! So big!
By injection molding, you can make various kinds of plastic products, but the plastic materials differ depending on the product. Plastic is divided into two kinds: thermoplastic, which is mainly pellet-based, and thermosetting plastic, which is mainly powder-based. When you heat thermoplastic, it melts and hardens when cooled. You can melt and harden thermoplastic repeatedly. So, it can be reused. On the other hand, thermosetting is opposite. If you heat thermosetting plastic, it will melt first and then hardens, and once it is hardened, it will not melt again. For thermoplastic and thermosetting plastic, the structure of injection molding machine is different. Thermoplastic is commonly used material for injection molding. There are many kinds of thermoplastic. The melting temperature and feature is different depending on the material. For example, food packaging is made by polypropylene.
Recently, I heard that bioplastic material is used for making disposable food packaging. The material is eco-friendly.
Yes, many kinds of plastic materials which have new feature or function are being developed with the times. By the way, car bumper is also made by polypropylene, but it is not transparent. It is colored for the product design. And to increase product strength, grass fiber is added to the material.
Even the same polypropylene material, there are many kinds.
Yes, so next, we will take a look at how to make plastic product. Let's see the process of thermoplastic injection molding. Generally, plastic materials are shaped like grain called pellets. First, melt this plastic pellet in a steel pipe called cylinder. Second, put this melted plastic into mold, which is a steel block having a product-shaped hole. And then, wait until the hot melted plastic material to become cool and hardened. After that, take it out from the mold, then you can get a plastic product.
It is like a making cut-out chocolate.
Yes, it is. But not like chocolate, it needs high temperature around 200 degrees to melt plastic, so be careful. Some plastics are even around 400 degrees.
Wow, it's quite high temperature. It must be careful.
For thermo setting, it is comparable to making cookies because it is hardened by heat. Thermo setting material is heat resistant and used for receptacle parts.
I see. By the way, how long does it take to make a plastic product?
It's up to material and product, but for example, the cycle time for polypropylene packaging molding is around 5 seconds.
Wow! Only 5 seconds! It's fast!
Yes, as I told you, we can say that injection molding is perfect method for making same products in a short time. In the next movie, I will tell you about the basic structure and movement of injection molding machine.